All right, here we are at the Crown Plaza. I drove. I got us a parking spot. We're over here. And we're going to see some scary stuff.
Scary.
Including a cast reunion of The Karate Kid. There's nothing scarier than The Karate Kid. Although, unfortunately, I don't think neither Jackie Chan or Jaden Smith will be here.
Okay, that's quite fortunate.
So, Evan finds it quite fortunate. Here we are.
It's cold.
It's windy. It snowed yesterday.
There's a little bit of snow on the ground.
It's supposed to snow next week. And it's going to be scary. Here we are.
We probably should have contacted
scary. Okay, this is very exciting. We've now paid our tickets. We are going to get our picture taken with John Cusack. Or at least to sign up for the picture taken with John Cusack or something. Because he's a scary guy. All right, here we go. And this crowd is scary. Everything here is so scary. I am terrified. I am about to plots in my pants. I am so scared. And now we're inside. We are going to pay for our tickets. It's awesome. How do you feel, Evan, about buying your tickets? Evan's excited. He's going to be buying his ticket.
Right.
We are on our mission to go find John Cusack. We are here in the hotel. We're in the mezzanine lobby. We believe John Cusack is around here somewhere. We have a ticket. We have two tickets.
Is there a line for John Cusack?
Everyone in line for the John Cusack photo op.
Where's the line?
I'm literally.
She's talking. We're starting the line. It's awesome.
After the room.
Now here we go. Line, waiting patiently for Cusack.
Sorry, it's a picture.
Huh? Waiting in line for Cusack.
No.
All right. Scary. Evan has got his picture taken with John Cusack, and it was pretty scary. Now I am downstairs waiting for him among all these scary, scary people. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh my gosh, so scary. I think I wet myself. This is so scary. Oh, big clowns. Big tall clowns. Very scary. Still no Evan. And that is scary. What to do? What to do? And I found Evan and Rachel.
There you are.
Here we are.
Baby.
Hello.
It was scary.
No, not scary.
It was scary.
We got John Cusack's picture.
Yay. Isn't that scary?
No.
Isn't it nice of him to take off his hat? It looks like, what's his name? Weekend at Bernie's. Weekend at Bernie's, honey.
John Cusack is actually dead.
That's what we're going to say when I post this on Facebook. This is going to be you and me doing a rendition of Weekend at Bernie's with Johnny as Bernie. Right?
No.
That's what I'm doing.
Thank you.
come out of the bathroom. And you know what?
It's scary.
Fix it.
Next.
Monster Con 2017.
I say it was a very fun day.
It was a good day.
Now it's cold. That's
and now it's cold, and we are no longer scared. It wasn't really that scary.
John Cusack was pretty scary.
John Cusack was pretty
scary. He scared
scary.
Me.
He's, he.
Could have come last night, paid some autographs. I could have actually talked to him a little bit and been like, hey.
Hey, honey. We could have paid for an autograph today and waited in line for like ever, too.
No.
Exactly.
Apparently last night was good night stuff.
Well, I didn't.
Nobody knows these things. So here we are.
That's are you unhappy? Why
you because you're like,
we came last night. We came John Cusack and the Shining Girls twins.
See, and this is why I'm not married.
And
married life is just
Danny
scary.
And Ralph Macchio and Billy Zabka.
If you want the real horror story, get
the
married.
Four horsemen from the wrestling thingy jiggy.
Evan cursed. He's got a foul language.
Let's steal this
bus. He's got bad attitude.
And no, because the filthy mouth. A lot. We won't come get you.
All right. So this has been fun. Here we are leaving the Crown Plaza.
Bye, Crown Plaza.
I'm heading to my car. 2017.
I think it was the Hyatt when we were here for YesCon. That's what it was called then.
It was the Hyatt. And then they lost their lease.
And sold it.
Where they sold it.
Maybe Paris sold it because she needed to make a porn out of it.
Exactly.
What,
wasn't like Paris like only like two at the time?
She started young.
I guess so. So, there you go. MonsterCon. Goodbye.